And another important day for our Los Angeles Lakers, with good information and rumors, so come with me, subscribe to the channel, and say in the comments if you agree with our trade opportunities for our Los Angeles Lakers. JJ Redick as leading coaching candidate. JJ Redick, a former NBA player and current ESPN commentator, is reported to be the leading candidate for the Los Angeles Lakers head coaching position, as per Shams Charania of The Athletic. The final decision is pending but is expected after the NBA Finals. Redick's rapid career transition. Redick has quickly transitioned from an NBA player to a media star, beginning with his podcast, The Old Man and the Three, and moving to ESPN's top-tier broadcast team. His recent success as a commentator has made him a top choice for the Lakers' coaching role. Kyrie Irving trade speculation. The Los Angeles Lakers were reportedly close to trading for Dallas Mavericks guard Kyrie Irving last season. The proposed deal included Russell Westbrook and two future first-round picks, but it did not materialize. Irving's popularity and impact. Despite past controversies, Kyrie Irving remains a popular figure in the NBA. His performance and behavior have led to positive stories, with former teammate LeBron James expressing regret over their separation. Nets trade decisions. The Brooklyn Nets' decision to trade Irving led to acquiring Spencer Dinwiddie, who was later traded to the Toronto Raptors. The Nets' subsequent moves have been challenging, including dealing with Ben Simmons' health issues and player dissatisfaction. And here's the key takeaway from the channel: delve into financial education to enhance your quality of life. Within the financial market, explore bonds and shares, particularly focusing on real estate investment trusts, which offer the potential for passive income. Engage with this responsibly and consider reputable investment brokerages worldwide.